radio check with myself. Set this to 2992 for the pressure altitude on the field. So pressure altitude will be reading at 1,200. That's for everyone out there. You can always set your altimeter to 2992, and it should get you your pressure altitude. So that's looking good right now. You always want to have the lower the better.